I'm glad you're safe. I was so scared I would lose my precious son. It's risky for me just being out here. Fortunately, you didn't need my help. I'm so proud that I got to see my son defeat the king. Hopefully, the lesser puppets will die down soon. Now that the king is dead, the puppets have no leader, no direction. But the curse of the petrification disease still lingers. It's tough, but I know where you should go now. The Grand Exhibition. Rumors say the alchemists there have developed a cure. As a man of invention, I'm skeptical of the alchemists, both their science and their motives. But they may be the city's last hope. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. If it will help Antonia and the others, it's worth exploring. Go to the Grand Exhibition and see what you can find. That one puppet could control so many others. That's a memorable feat indeed. Unlike a real king, the puppet left no heir. The remaining puppets are leaderless, and we can reclaim the city. But it's still a city beset by the petrification disease. Seek a cure from the alchemists at the Grand Exhibition.
Puppets look utterly down, depressed even. And that seems weird. That's weird, right? With their king dead, they seem lost. Then again, they're warning him? Whatever's going on. It's like they can't tell their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they can function without the king to guide them.
The portrait hanging in Geppetto's room. It looks very much like you. I sense something strange. Something like the changes you're going through. The sort of thing you'd read in a fairy tale. Go to Geppetto's room. You should see it for yourself. You're back. I was so worried when you marched off to fight the king. But this... it's a necklace from the Mona Charity House. They took care of orphans and impoverished children from across Kraat. Many of those children grew up at the Rose Estate and became alchemists, technicians, and stalkers. I hope the king didn't harm any of them. Or don't tell me. The king's ergo is actually... Are you okay? You look ill ever since I mentioned the necklace. My heavens, you look... something more than a puppet. Almost human. If this is what you want, just keep behaving. Keep feeling like a human does. You might just hold the true secret of Ergo. I'll use my power to help you.
This is a change I didn't expect. Did the King of Puppets get you? Or some other ruffians? I'm glad you're growing, but I'm not sure what to make of this. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy for me. Seen that painting? I can't believe my eyes. It's almost as if something is growing out of the portrait. I remember commissioning that piece from an artist named D. Gray. Like all artists, he was eccentric. He claimed that a painting could harbor a living soul. But how can that happen? Just like the fairy tale. Forgive a foolish man his ramblings. Perhaps the seed of its growth was there all along. I know you're curious, so see for yourself. I have my work to keep me busy.
Who are you? A lost visitor? Or a looter who's arrived too late? You look like a stalker. I figured you were all dead. No offense. Stalker, visitor, looter, I don't care. Just buy what you need and leave.
old woman, venerable lady, looking for some wine? You know, like the wine you've got?
I'll use my power to help you.
Even in the bottle, it has a distinctive shade of red. Oh, thank you, young one. Every step is a struggle when you have the petrification disease. But this glimmer of happier days is priceless. Oh, I almost forgot. Speaking of price, here's what I can spare. Please, take it.
Exhibition theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krat. But, you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's falling into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
At the House of Anini, even priceless things have a... Strike a light. You found a commemorative coin dating from the founding of the Vanini Foundation. The Foundation is a sort of fan club, sir. A very limited number of these were minted for the original members. Well, once Master Venimi established himself as the Prince of High Society, his popularity skyrocketed, and his signature coat and glasses were mass-produced. This is one of the originals, however, from the limited run. Take care of it, won't you? You have restored Master Venini's lost collection. You've earned this small token of appreciation, sir. Thank you.
the King of Puppets did it. How he called to the puppets and controlled them. I can't believe you can transmit your voice through ergo waves. What a brilliant discovery. And you'll never believe what signal I've picked up over the ergo. A cry for help from the Grand Exhibition. Somehow someone survived. I'm suspicious too, but you have to investigate. What if it's some trapped innocent?
Thank you. Don't come any closer. Oh. You're not one of them. Are you here to save me? Those Grand Exhibition jerks are not to be messed with. Especially after they took that drug. Then there are those biological experiments. Ugh, how horrid. I can't reveal everything, but suffice it to say that I can escape on my own if you clear the way a bit. Please, wipe out all those mongrels.
Thank you. matter what fate brings us, serving her is my duty. Welcome to Hotel Crop. This is a supply box, officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel shop. Many thanks, good sir. No matter what fate brings us, serving her. Welcome to. No matter what. Serving her. Welcome to.
Welcome to my grave. This is where evolution becomes real. Fear me, for I am victory, the champion. To the followers of the truth! To the followers of the truth!
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? I have to admit some surprise. I didn't expect you to be as rational as we are. I'm impressed, even if it's a lie. I'm sorry I underestimated you for being a puppet. You're open-minded enough to hear the truth about the petrification disease. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes. The ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Saintess statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting. Not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
Visited that place. That's something, I guess.
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I share a strong connection.
Talking to an alchemist is like talking to a brick wall. That's also an alchemist.
Brother, you should say hello to your friend. But it is true that we are in something of a bind. We're going to need to consult with our old friend.
You got that right, sister. Our pal is sure to help us. We didn't behave that badly at his last shindig, I hope.
A moment, please. My young brother here is slowly but surely losing his very sight. his windows to the world, to a terrible, slow-working illness. That is why I seek the gold coin fruit. It's set to work miracles, and do I ever need one? The alchemists give us just enough to keep him going, but not enough to cure, and never what they promised. We can't rely on those crucible-kissing wizards. Please, don't make me beg. He needs this. Besides, for a fellow who raided the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's den and walked out in one piece, it'll be as easy as eating your weight in bomboloni.
Please, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Are you there? Can you hear me?
Please, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Can you spare any? We knew you were a true friend, and generous.
That's right. I liked you from the start, you know. Just had a feeling. If you felt otherwise, that wasn't me.
Ignore this one. When he gets excited or just feels happy, he gets chatty. But he really is grateful. We both are. On that note, I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the alchemist to take care of, so we will be staying behind. You'll need to go on without us. So, I suppose this is farewell. I won't ever forget your kindness. Here, a small token, but it's a gift from the heart. Now go.
To hear Ergo is getting stronger. It's powerful enough to send not only my voice, but even illusions. Maybe it's because of the power of this same test statue. I came to you because I wanted to tell you about Simon. The terrible things he does. I should have told you about Simon earlier, but it's the sort of thing you have to see to believe. He is the most dangerous man in Krat. He spreads mayhem and death for a delusion he calls evolution. Simon wants to evolve a new world in Krat. A horrible future, even worse than the disasters we already face. That's why I woke you up. If you can't save Krat from Simon, no one can. Find the Isle of Alchemists. Someone must know how to get there. I will help as much as I can, of course. Please, save Krat. Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm a listener. To bear witness. I've always wondered why I'm a listener. Why this power came to me. In this time and place. But now I understand. Ergo reached out. Wanting someone to hear it was once human. Or maybe it wanted someone to remember it. Perhaps a god or an angel. Who knows? But the alchemists have tainted everything. The gold coin tree is a pathetic creature they created from the listeners. Like many of their creations, it's tragic, but useful. You can control Ergo with gold coin fruits. The sad tears of those who became trees. If they get the chance, the alchemists might force me to make such a tree of them. Or something even more tragic. Don't let the sacrifice of the alchemists' victims be in vain. With the fruit, they lend their strength to you. Collect gold coin fruits, and let the Saintess statue inspire you to victory. You honor their sacrifice, their grief, and tears. Petrification disease, puppet frenzy, and carcass monsters don't happen by chance. They're all related to Ergo. Ergo is the essence of life, made from the petrification disease. It contains the memories and distilled lifespan of the victim. That's why puppets sometimes awaken their old selves, or describe someone else's memories. Simon coveted Ergo's power, and he noticed that the process of curing the petrification disease could also create enhanced humans. Krak became a city of monsters and petrification disease because of Simon's terrible experiments. The King of Puppets tried to stop Simon, but he didn't do well either. Now, our only hope is you. Save Krak from this nightmare. Whatever choice you make.
Oh, this device must be powered by gold coin fruit. Life for an old puppet.
Will you do, me a favor? For once, it's not difficult or dangerous. Just give this to Alidoro. I'd give it to him myself, but he's in the barren swamp now. He'll understand the significance of this gift. I know. Just do this for me, and I'll be grateful.
Lady Antonia has heard about the Grand Exhibition. She realizes their cure is meaningless. Her illness has worsened. Perhaps because she lost hope. I fear we might lose her soon. Lady Antonia cautions against it, to be sure. but I still believe the gold coin fruit is our last hope. I have heard about an alchemist who knows how to use that most miraculous of medicines. Please find a way to treat her.
People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Krat. Thanks for keeping me company.
I'm afraid you saw my bad side at the Grand Exhibition. I was able to escape, thanks to you. I didn't mean to be ungrateful. I'm a soldier from outside Krat. They sent us in pairs to investigate. I got trapped by the blockade and separated from my partner. I don't think the puppets are the only things at play here. Can I stay with you until I get in touch with my partner?
You don't remember much beyond... Ask me about areas you want to know about. The barren swamp was originally vacant, useless. The polluted groundwater spawned strange... And rumors whisper of rare treasure in a monster's nest. Why don't you go look for it, son? I know the...
How's the cure for the petrification disease coming along? Glad you asked. It's going well, thanks to you. Sadly, it cannot cure everyone completely. Victims who have progressed too far have already lost organ function, and there's no way to restore that. Even if we eliminate the petrification disease, they won't last long. Their passing might be less painful than petrification, though. Are you sure? I can make a cure, Mr. Stalker, but I leave the choice to you. A longer but painful life, or a quicker but peaceful end. I'll make the cure if you give me one gold coin fruit. The cure isn't exactly stable. Give it to the patient as soon as...
Thanks for keeping me company.
I believed in you, The possibility of imminent death, though. I cannot make this choice. Every option is painful. I cannot know what's best for her. What would you choose? Yes. I suppose ignoring her pain wouldn't be right. Thank you so much. No matter what happens, I will accept it. I will administer the medicine. Please accept this token of my gratitude.